There are many measuring devices out in the market. Most of them have been developed for surveyors or measuring experts. With iCON Trades, we wanted to develop a solution for workers in building construction and interior finishing. And that's why we came up with the vSphere. We looked at different measurement methods in the market, and we found all of them had some limitations for users in building construction. The sphere can be used in two ways. The small one is used on the vPen, perfectly to measure in kitchens, to build cabinets, or to build kitchen countertops. It works on any material, so you can even measure on glass. And last but not least, it's wireless, so you can freely move around in the space on a construction site and take your measurements. The big one is called vSphere, and it's mounted on a surveying pole. And this is used on construction sites to measure and lay out points. The ICS50 uses computer vision technology to search, find, and follow the sphere. And this works on shortest distances, even if the line of sight is interrupted by other workers on a construction site.
The 6 degrees of freedom define the position of the sphere and its orientation. With this information, we can estimate the position of the tip. Then we use a sensor fusion approach to combine on the one hand the laser distance measurements and the camera images together. This approach allows us to constantly determine the exact position of the tip in space. In comparison with traditional targets, you can just measure a single point along the line of sight.
Die Punkte sind rot, weil wir bei einer Messung mit dem Laser auf die Kugel bei Rot das stärkste Signal zurückkriegen. Mit dem speziell entwickelten Kreismuster können wir die genaue Lage der Kugel im Raum bestimmen. Um maximale Genauigkeit und Robustheit zu erreichen, haben wir die kleine Kugel aus einem Stück Aluminium gedreht. Bei der großen Kugel haben wir einen glasfasergefüllten Werkstoff verwendet, der ist auch sehr robust und leicht. Eine große Herausforderung war das Drucken des Kreismusters auf die Kugel. Die Kugel wird zuerst Plasma behandelt, dann wird das Muster in unterschiedlichen Druckbahnen auf die Kugel gedruckt und am Schluss wird der Druck noch mit UV-Licht ausgehärtet. Bei der Kalibrierung wird jede Kugel aus verschiedenen Winkeln fotografiert. Aus ca. 100 Fotos wird dann für die Kugel eine Kalibrationsdatei erstellt.
The vSphere is very easy to use. A traditional surveying pole has to be held plump, and the V-pole can be tilted in any direction, and the system automatically calculates the tip of the pole. This makes it very fast and easy to use. In addition, the orientation of the sphere is known at all times. This makes it very easy to guide the user to a target point. Yes, it's that simple.